गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
आनंद सर.
सो इन द प्रीवियस लैब वी हैव कंप्लीटेड आवर ट्यूटोरियल नंबर 1. ओके एंड होप यू हैव सबमिटेड द ट्यूटोरियल एज वेल. इफ यू हैव नॉट दैट मींस यू विल बी गिवन 0 मार्क्स. ओके एंड आई विल return it to you once it is getting checked. Okay. Now we will be going for the tutorial number 2. Okay. So your tutorial number 2 is related to your block diagram reduction method. Okay. So the tutorial number 2 is related to examples on transfer function representation 2. Title of the tutorial is this. Okay. And the question is find the transfer function of the given find the transfer function of the given block diagram. Okay, for first two there are electrical circuit, but that we will do later on. Okay, we'll first go for the block diagram reduction. Okay, we want to find out the transfer function. Okay, is the screen is visible to everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Starting from the third example. Okay, third example. Okay, how we will solve it? Anybody knows? Raise their hand. It is very simple. Class ma karay lochche. First, you have to make the minor feedback loop G2H2. Second minor feedback loop G1H1. Okay. You will got the answer number 1. You will get the answer number 2. This 1 and 2 will be in series. Okay. And that you have to do. Two blocks are in series. Then whatever the answer is coming, you need to have it in your minor feedback loop with S3. Okay, just wait a minute. Okay, leave it. Yes. So what I was telling is in the third example, what you have to do, you need to solve this first minor feedback loop, second minor feedback loop. These two answers should be in a series. Okay. And this whatever the answer is coming, you need to put it in a minor feedback loop with the S3. Okay. So you will get the answer of third. Okay. Now, fourth example. Okay, anybody knows how to solve it? Fourth example. Rule number 7 has raised the hand. So 14. Only two students. Is the screen visible to everyone? I'm talking about the fourth example.
Yes, sir.
This block diagram. Okay. So can I say G3 and G4 are blocks are in series? Can I say?
Yes, sir.
Is it in series?
Yes, sir.
No, sir. No, sir.
No, sir.
There is a feedback coming in between G3 and G4. So what you have to do, you have to remove this point. This takeoff point, you have to shift it over here or you have to shift this takeoff point over here. And here, arm lay jao, athwa to arm lay jao. What I will do, I will shift this takeoff point after
G4.
Okay. If I am doing so, what modification I have to do? जो मारे आने उपाड़ी ने आ बाजू लई जवो होय तो व्हाट मॉडिफिकेशन आई हैव टू डू
एड 1/g3 और उसमें ऐड करना होगा टेक ऑफ पॉइंट
व्हिच ब्लॉक वी आर which block we are shifting takeoff point after which block g4 or g3
sir 1/g4
you have to multiply this h1 by 1/g4 એટલે અહીંયા કયો મલ્ટીપ્લિકેશન આવશે 1/g4 એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી શિફ્ટેડ ઓવર હિયર ઓકે અહીંયાથી આ શિફ્ટ થઈને અહીંયા જતો રહેશે Okay, now you will be having G3 and G4 in series. Okay, G3 and G4 in series. Whatever the answer is coming, that is nothing but G3 and G4. Now you will be having a minor feedback loop. G3, G4 no J answer aave, any sathe H2 ni minor feedback loop. So you can solve it. Now, whatever the answer is coming of this minor feedback loop will be in series with
G2.
G2. Okay, done. Now, whatever the answer is. With you while connecting with series with G2 will be having a minor feedback we look with
H1 into 1/g4
H1 by G4 very good okay so ahiyathi aa summing point bhi nikli jase now whatever the answer is coming will be in series with
G1
done now next step will be શું બાકી રહ્યું
એલિમિનેટિંગ માઇનર ફીડબેક લૂપ
વિચ ફીડબેક લૂપ આર યુ ટોકિંગ અબાઉટ
H3
લાસ્ટ વન ઓકે જસ્ટ રિપીટિંગ વોટ વી હેવ ડન વી આર શિફ્ટિંગ ધીસ ટેક ઓફ પોઈન્ટ ઓવર હિયર ઓકે સો ધીસ H1 ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી મલ્ટીપ્લાઈડ બાય 1/g4 ઓકે બીકોઝ Just 1 minute. So we are shifting this takeoff point over here. Okay. So this is going to be multiplied by 1/g4. So G3, G4 in series now. Okay, and they will be in a minor feedback loop with H2. Whatever the answer is coming will be in series with your G2. Okay. Now, whatever the answer is coming will be in feedback with your H1. Like here, the basic minor feedback loop laga wani. Whatever the answer is coming, it will be in series with your G1. Okay. So now we'll be having a one block over here. Okay. So whatever the answer is coming will be in minor feedback loop with your S3. Done. So your fourth example. You have to start with the third example. Third, okay, and the fourth example we have talked about. Okay, just keep example number 5 right now. We'll be focusing on 6 examples. Okay, 6 examples. Just think how you can solve it. Okay, I'll be back. Once we have you just go through with your idea how to solve it and then I will give you hints how we are going to solve it. Okay, now how we will solve it? Any hints?
Sir, S2 feedback will be moved before the G1 and solve the G1, H1 and the
H2 feedback is coming from this point.
Yes.
That we are going to shift it where? Over here.
No, sir. The H2 feedback on between the G1 and G2 is shifted to the before G1.
Are you talking about this one?
Yes, yes, yes.
We are shifting the takeoff point or we are shifting the summing point. Okay.
Summing point. Yes.
Our takeoff point. Our summing point. Our summing point. फिर वो चाहे के takeoff point ने.
Summing point.
Summing point ने क्या लाई जैसा?
Before G1.
Before G1. If I am doing so, what will happen?
First we can solve the G1, H1 and the summing point, the cycle.
Then you will be having a G1, G2 in series and
then G3 is also in series.
Okay. Okay, that will be the first part. Okay. Very good. Next, and apart from this solution, rule number 27, whatever the solution you have given, just go through, just go with that solution in your notebook. Okay, are you getting the answer or not? Just tell me if we are shifting to the another method. You just go through whatever the suggestion you have given. Is there any other suggestion to solve this? What does that mean? Just I'm just putting a pen over here. Okay, what does that mean? This H1 is going to this summing point. Okay, let us say this is your minus sign. Okay, the same signal is going over here. What does that mean? H1 is only in this loop or over here also?
In both loop.
In both loop. Okay, because whenever you are having a signal coming or it is getting divided, that doesn't mean this is going to be this is going to be in a one way only. It is going in a two ways also. Okay, so whenever you are having this kind of a configuration, just redraw your block diagram. I am redrawing it for you. G1, G2, G3, H1. And I'm redrawing it by just splitting this H1. Previously, H1 was having this line, but it was making some confusion over here. So I have divided this H1 into this way. Okay, over here it is minus. Now we are having a H2. That is G4. Now, can you tell me how we are going to solve this?
G3 between the points. G2 और G3 के बीच में जो पॉइंट है वो पीछे ले G3 के बाद.
Okay, so we will shift this takeoff point over here.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So if I am doing so, what modification I have to do? If I am shifting this takeoff point from this point to this point, what I need to do? H1 ने जोड़े शु मल्टीप्लाई थे सर.
1 by G3.
1 by G3.
1 by G3. सिमिलरली ओवर हियर कारण के बन्ने नो पॉइंट आ बाजू छे ओके सो आई एम रीड्रॉइंग इट ओवर हियर G3 okay we have shifted this takeoff point over here so this h1 is going to multiply it by 1 upon g3 okay similarly over here also 1 upon g3 so now what will happen g2 and g3 are going to be in
series
okay h1 and 1 upon g3 are in
also they are in series
this will be also in
series.
Okay. Now you can do this manner, eliminating minor feedback loop 1. Okay. Then another loop, whatever the answer is coming over here, that should be in feedback with your H2. Okay. Option number 2, H1 and in series with 1 upon G3 and H2 are in parallel. Can I say like that? I'm repeating. H2 and H1 by G3, the whole block H1 by G3 are in parallel. Parallel ma sign kai chhe paan? H2 ni sign plus H2 minus H1 upon G3. Okay? And then G2, G3 in parallel, sorry, in feedback loop with your whatever the answer is coming. What I'm trying to say is, it is like that G1 you will be having your G2 G3 okay and H2 minus H1 by G3 plus between the minus okay and okay these now you need to take it as a eliminating minor feedback loop whatever the answer is coming of this particular my eliminating minor feedback loop will be in series with your
G1
then
answer will be
answer in feedback with
H1 by G3
then
Parallel.
Is it in parallel or in feedback?
Parallel.
How you are identifying it is in parallel?
Because sir, it's a G4.
doesn't apply if g4 hoy to forward path ma avse
okay it direction. Might direction of the flow yes. is direction. Different
the direction of g4 is in a forward manner if it is in a forward manner b it h or g or something else ahiya koi bhi naam hoy h hoy athva to g bhi hoy પણ એની ડાયરેક્શન ફોરવર્ડ મેનર માં હશે તો અને તો જે પેરેલલ માં આવશે ઓકે અને જો રિવર્સ માં ડાયરેક્શન હશે તો ઇટ વિલ બી કન્સિડર એઝ ફીડબેક ઓકે ડન થઈ જશે આ ઓકે
યસ સર
વોઝ ધ એક્ઝામ્પલ ઓફ એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર યસ ધીસ વોઝ ધ એક્ઝામ્પલ 6th Okay, we have skipped the fifth example. So the sequence will be 3, 4, 6. Now eighth example. Eighth example. Have you seen this example before?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
In the class, we have completed this example. We have found out the transfer function of R1 upon C1, R2 upon C2. Okay, R1 upon C2. R2 upon C2. We have found out all four. Okay. You just need to repeat it over here. Okay. So that example is simple. Whenever you are finding out R1 upon C1, you need to make the zero R2. Okay. So this summing point will be no more. Okay. And this G3 will be minus. Because here minus sign hai itle. Okay. And C2 we are terminating from this point. Itle ahiya thi ye tamaro block diagram kevi rite draw thase. R1 the summing point g1 okay in feedback minus g3 g2 g4 summing point ma puru okay similarly you will be having a four configuration r1 c1 r2 c2 r1 c2 r2 c1 okay so you need to find out this now Next one is your ninth example. Ninth example. થોડું વિચારીને કહો કેવી રીતે કરશો આ એક્ઝામ્પલ ને નાઇન્થ એક્ઝામ્પલ Any guesses for this? Previously, in the previous example, what was the configuration? You are having the input on the left hand side, and the most of the answer means most of the output was on a right hand side. Okay, our configuration generally was this side was the input, and this side is the output. So while applying the rules, okay, we were aware about what is behind and after the block, okay. If left hand and right hand side is properly given, but over here, if you look carefully, the R is given over here. That means input is given over here, and the output we are getting over here. So what I will do, I will restructure this block diagram. According to our conventional method is what left hand side should be at the input and the right hand side you will be having output that is r should be at the right hand side and C should be at the, so R should be at the left hand side and C should be at the right hand side. Okay, so for that what we have to do, first I will draw one by one. Okay, I will start from over here. I will go in a direction, forward direction ma jaisu. અહીંયાથી આ direction છે ને, over here this direction is different. અહીંયાથી direction આમ જાય, અહીંયાથી આમ. ઓકે, અને પછી આ બાજુ તમને આઉટપુટ મળે. ઓકે, જસ્ટ આઈ એમ અગેન ગિવિંગ ઇટ ટુ યુ. ઓકે, ઇટ ઇઝ ધ ડિરેક્શન ઇઝ માઇનસ. ઓકે, ધીસ ઇઝ યોર માઇનસ ડિરેક્શન. વિલ બી હેવિંગ યોર આર ઓવર હિયર. Plus, okay. Now I am going in a forward direction. G3. Then summing point. I am giving a summing point number one, summing point number two, and summing point number three. Okay, take off point number one, take off point number two. Okay, G3. G3 પછી શું આવે છે? G3 पर समिंग पॉइंट नंबर 2. ओके, दैट इज द समिंग पॉइंट नंबर 1, समिंग पॉइंट नंबर 2. समिंग पॉइंट नंबर पर सिग्नल क्या जाए छे? G8. G8 થી G5. G5 થી
G2.
G2 થી
G1.
जीवन थी डन. इज इट विजिबल टू एवरीवन और शैल आई ड्रॉ इट अगेन बिकॉज आम थोड़ो लाबू थी जैसे. इट इज समिंग पॉइंट नंबर वन, जी थ्री, एस टू, जी एट, जी फाइव, जी टू एंड जी वन. ओके, नाउ बिटवीन जी एट एंड जी फाइव देर इज वन टेक ऑफ पॉइंट नंबर. अँ वन आप टू आप देट शुड बी टेक ऑफ पॉइंट नंबर थ्री. G5 અને G8, G5 અને G8 વચ્ચે શું છે? T3. ઇટ ઇઝ કનેક્ટેડ વિથ G7. G7 ઇઝ કનેક્ટેડ વિથ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નંબર 3. એટલે સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નંબર 3 મારે લેવો પડશે. લેટ અસ સે આઈ એમ ટેકિંગ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નંબર 3. ઓકે, સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નંબર 3 આઈ એમ ટેકિંગ એન્ડ પુટિંગ ઇટ ઓવર હિયર. વોટ ઇઝ ધ સાઈન? જી સેવન ની સાઇન શું છે? આપેલી હોય તો ઇટ્સ ઓકે, અધરવાઇઝ જી સેવન સાઇન ઇઝ પ્લસ. જી સેવન સાઇન ઇઝ પ્લસ. જી સિક્સ અહીંયા નથી. ઓકે, જી સેવન સાઇન ઇઝ પ્લસ. ઓકે, નાવ જી સેવન ધ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ થ્રી is having another input, that is G4, which is coming between G1 and G2. G1 and G2, અહીંયા T1 છે. ઓકે, ત્યાંથી શું આવ્યો? G4. એની સાઇન શું છે? પ્લસ. ઓકે, ઇઝ ઇટ વિઝિબલ ટુ એવરીવન?
Yes, sir.
Okay, output of this is connected with G6. એટલે અહીંયાથી આઉટપુટ નીકળ્યો. એ કોની જોડે કનેક્ટ છે? G6. ઓકે, ઇટ ઇઝ કનેક્ટેડ વિથ S2. કઈ સાઇન છે? માઇનસ. ઓકે, પછી now what is remaining? This is your S1. S1 નો બીજો ઇનપુટ ક્યાં છે? અહીંયા છે G1 પછી. G1 પછી શું છે? C. C is connected with this one. Is there any block in between? You have to connect as it is. What is the sign? Okay, repeating again, whenever you are having this kind of a block diagram, you need to redraw it again because it might create some confusion. So you need to keep it input at the right, left hand side, and the output at the right hand side. So what I will do, I will follow that forward direction. Okay, if I am following the forward direction, R is going in this summing point, output of this summing point is going at G3, then S2, okay, then G8, then G5, okay, G2, G1, and the output. Okay, but in between you will be having a T1, T2, S1, S2, S3 and T3. Okay, so I will be going in this manner. R, so first I will draw this R input, then summing point number 1 input, okay, and this connection, this is G3. From G3 it is going summing point number 2, from summing point number 2 it is going G8, okay, from G8 it is going G5, so this is G5, G5 to G2, G5 to G2, okay, G2 to G1, G2 to G1, and the output. Pehla hai mukhi di tha. Then I need to identify takeoff point 1, 2 and 3. First of all, I will take off point number 3. It is between G5 and G8. So G5 and G8 bache take off point number 3 che. Yes, it is connected with your G7. So I will connect it with your G7. It is going to S3. So I will take one summing point. Because here summing point draw karya, tar ek bhi summing point aaya na to. I will draw it over here. Okay, and summing point. So this summing point is having two inputs. G7 draw karo hai plus G4. Where is G4 is coming? G4 is coming between G1 and G2. So G1 and G2, but G4 is coming. So I have drawn it over here, and it should be connected in this. Okay, output of this summing point number 3, it is connected with your G6. Okay, so the G6 is connected over here, which is connected with your S2. And S2 ahi aato, done. So now you will be having a knowledge which connection are in series and which connection are in parallel. Previously, mane emon lagto tu ki G2 and G5 in series. પણ હવે મને થોડુંક ખબર પડશે કે 1 બાય 1 બીજા કયા કનેક્શન છે. નાઉ હાઉ વી વિલ સોલ્વ ઇટ 1 બાય 1. ફર્સ્ટ ધીસ G2 એન્ડ G5 આર ઇન સિરીઝ. ઓકે,
યસ સર.
ધેન
ધે આર પેરેલલ વિથ G4.
ધે આર પેરેલલ વિથ G4. હાઉ पैरेलल क्या रे भाई आ आ आ सिग्नल ने डायरेक्शन कई बाजू छे आ बाजू छे फॉरवर्ड छे G4 ने डायरेक्शन तो आ ओके
सर शिफ्टिंग T1 आफ्टर G1
शिफ्टिंग
T1 आफ्टर G1
T1 आफ्टर G1 इफ आई एम डूइंग सो અહીંયા દીકુદી નામ જતો રહેશે. પછી ઇફ આઈ એમ ડુઇંગ સો વોટ વિલ હેપન G4 ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી મલ્ટીપ્લાઈડ બાય
1 અપોન G1
ઓકે ધેન G5 G2 એન્ડ G1 આર ઇન સિરીઝ ધેન બોલો G7 ની ડિરેક્શન અને આ G4 ની ડિરેક્શન શું છે? વોટ ડઝ ધેટ મીન? G4 એન્ડ G7 આર ઇન પેરેલલ ટુ ઈચ અધર. ધેટ મીન્સ ધીસ G4 g7 and g4 plus g7 thas. Pachi? Easy answer aap se? No, minor feedback haju bhi nahi aave. What I am trying to say is, you will be having your summing point number 1, g3, summing point number 2, that is g8. Okay, then you will be having g2, g5, you will be having g1. Okay, this g4 and g7 and g4 are in parallel. So g4 plus g7, they are coming from this, which are Anuji output che, that is this output is connected with g6. Is it connected? So g6 is connected over here. G6 is connected at
s2.
Plus minus. Now these two are in complete minor feedback loop. Then
all blocks are in series.
This will be in also in series. Now you will not be having any block in the feedback. What does that mean? The gain of this signal is going to be multiplied by 1. Okay, unless you have a unity feedback, okay, feedback loop which is having a gain of unity, that means 1. Okay, so this can be considered as unity feedback. It like feedback path ma eno gain 1 hoy. Okay, gain 1 hoy to mare block draw karvani bhi zarur nahi ane mukvani bhi zarur nahi. If it is going in a straight way, to eso thase answer tamaro. Anu je block chai 1. Okay, or in a simple manner, I am drawing like this. That is GS, HS. What will be the answer of this? What will be the answer of this? CS upon RS. So answer how sir? Eliminating minor feedback loop. GS upon 1 plus GS into HS. Yes, sir. Okay, now I'm drawing this one. GS and the minor feedback loop, which is having a unity feedback. So over here, what answer you will write?
GS, 1 into GS.
HS ni value ama 1. Similarly over here, અહીંયા જે ફાઇનલ આન્સર આન્સર આવશે એમાં HS નો આન્સર HS યુ હેવ ટુ કન્સિડર એઝ અ 1. ઓકે, યુ વિલ ગેટ ધ આન્સર. શેલ આઈ નીડ ટુ રિપીટ ઇટ અગેન? કોમ્પ્લેક્સ એક્ઝામ્પલ. ઓકે, કોમ્પ્લેક્સ સ્ટ્રક્ચર, સો યુ નીડ ટુ સોલ્વ ઇટ બાય મેકિંગ અ ગુડ અરેન્જમેન્ટ. ઓકે, આઈ વિલ ગો ઇન અ ફોરવર્ડ ડિરેક્શન. અહીંયાથી હું સ્ટાર્ટ કરીશ, આ બાજુથી જઈશ આમ. ઓકે, ઇફ આઈ એમ એબલ ટુ ડુ ધીસ, આઈ હેવ ડ્રોન ધીસ. નાઉ આઈ વિલ સી ધીસ g4 એન્ડ g7 આર ઇન પેરેલલ. વાય દે આર ઇન પેરેલલ? બીકોઝ બોથ ઓફ આર હેવિંગ ધ સેમ ડિરેક્શન. g7 ની ડિરેક્શન બી ફીડબેકમાં છે અને g4 ની ડિરેક્શન બી ફીડબેકમાં છે. ઓકે, એટલે એવું નહીં સમજવાનું કે ફીડબેકમાં હોય તો હંમેશા તમારું માઇનર ફીડબેક લૂપ હશે, ઓર ફોરવર્ડમાં હોય તો હંમેશા પેરેલલમાં હોય. ઇફ ટુ બ્લોક્સ વિચ આર આઈધર g4 એન્ડ g7 બંનેની ડિરેક્શન અલગ હોય તો દે આર કનેક્ટેડ ઇન અ ફીડબેક મેનર. બટ ઇફ દે આર કનેક્ટેડ વિથ ધ સેમ ડિરેક્શન, That means in either way, forward ma bhi direction hoi sake, athwa to feedback ma hoi sake, so they will be considered as a parallel connection. એટલે આ બંનેને પેરેલલ કર્યા સો g4 + g7 આન્સર આવે ઓકે ઇફ આઈ એમ ડુઇંગ સો ધીસ g ધીસ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી ઇન સિરીઝ એટલે અહીંયાથી મને આ મળ્યું ઓકે એન્ડ ધીસ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ બી કનેક્ટેડ વિથ યોર ડન
ઓકે
સો ધીસ ઇઝ યોર એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર ડન Now, example, any query? I'm sorry, whoever is speaking, I'm not able to hear you properly. Can you repeat it? Can you be in a proper network because I'm not able to hear you properly what you are saying rule number 18
Hello
sir. Yes put your mic in a good condition and
G7 50 point ke sath connect hai so G7, G4 plus G7 भी PC point के साथ connect नहीं है इधर नीचे
कहाँ से
G4 plus G7 वो T3 point के साथ connect है तो नीचे नहीं है
T3 point के साथ connect है यहाँ पर but यहाँ पर नहीं है because they are connected in parallel तो जो answer आएगा वो आंसर आया वो इट इज गोइंग टू बी G4 प्लस G7 ना आ बन्ने नो आंसर तो सेम જ થશે
बट नीचे तो सिर्फ एक ही पॉइंट से सेट कनेक्ट है
कहां से
G1 ओनली
सपोज इफ आई एम ड्राइंग लाइक दिस यू आई एम गेटिंग योर क्वेश्चन ओके दिस इज योर G1 एंड G2 In this case, your answer will be G1 plus G2 only. The same will be applicable over here.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. After finishing the your like this like the this lab session, call me separately or by giving some proof because I'm not able to hear you properly or maybe I have not understood your question properly. Okay. Now we have completed example number 9. Now we will shift to example number 10. Okay, example number 10. It is more or less related to your example number 8. આઠમો જે એક્ઝામ્પલ કર્યું ને એના જેવું જ છે પણ થોડુંક અલગ છે રોલ નંબર સોરી એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 10. યુ હેવ ટુ ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ R1/C1, R2/C2, R1/C2, R2/C1 એઝ વેલ. Suppose I want to find out R1/C1. What will be the direction of the flow of your block diagram? R1/C1. તમારી નોટમાં ફર્સ્ટ જે ફિગર છે એ ડ્રો કરી લો ઇટ વિલ બી હેલ્પફુલ ફોર યુ R1 by C1 no block diagram dropper. Now see, I am drawing the block diagram for R1 by C1. Okay, so it will be like this. R1, that is G1, G2, G3, C1, from G2, G3, we'll be having a unity feedback gain. There is minus plus. Now there is a H1. Okay. Now see over here. I am finding out R1 by C1. So this R1 and C1 is available over here. Now the signal will go in this direction, R1 and C1. R2, it is 0. I will not consider it. Okay. So I will redraw it again. R1. Then you will be having your summing point number 1, G1, G2, G3, C1. This unity feedback loop, this is over here. Then between your G1 and G2 there is a H1, so this is your H1. H1 is going in this direction. It is connected with your summing point number 2. Since R2 is not there, this summing point will no longer will be there, and whatever the sign is there, I will replace it with your block. H1 ni sign che ya minus che, so e wahiya thi minus H1 lakhi na. Now this minus H1 is connected with your another summing point. Okay, whose sign is plus? This sign is plus. Is it plus or minus? Is it plus? If the sign is not given, that means plus. I have taken H1 as a minus earlier. Okay, and then it is going to G4. Okay, then it is going to G4. That is G4, then G5 and G6. Okay, as G6 is not in my interest, I will put it as it is. And G5 kya jaye chhe? whatever the answer is coming, it is going to S2. Okay, and this summing point is having a feedback over here. Okay, from G, between G4 to G5, there is a negative feedback. Okay, or you can draw like this also, or you, if you don't want to draw, we'll be having another method. So just atyare ane e kari na ho. I'm redrawing it for you again. This will be G1, G2, G3, and the output. Okay, I will keep it as it is. This is your summing point number 2. Okay, G4, that is minor feedback loop. This is your G5, this is your G6, which is not in our interest. I will put over here between G2 and G3. I have this one. Okay, and there is a minus H1 block over here, which is coming in this way. Plus, minus, okay, and H2 block is coming in this way. H2. Okay, now solve one by one. First, solve this. It is a minor feedback loop having a feedback, unity feedback gain. Okay, so I will draw it over here. G1, that is G2 and G3. Final answer will be G4 upon 1 plus G4 in series with G5. Okay, eno je answer che koni jodi jase H2. That is minus. Okay, and between your G1 and G2, you will be having a one block of minus H1. Okay, R1 and answer. Which blocks are in series now? Anyathi juo. Agar jase this one, sorry. અહીંયાથી આગળ જશે this one minus h1 in series with g4 upon 1 plus g4 in series with g5 in series with
h2.
Okay, your block diagram will be looking like this. You will be having your g1 block and g2 block and g3 block. And the final answer is nothing but C1. Okay, G2 block maan thi aya. Kya gaya? Pehlo block ka aayo minus H1. Pache G4 upon 1 plus G4. Then G5. Then
H2.
Plus. Is it okay? First, two blocks are in. Sorry, G2.
Sorry, takeoff point G1.
Yes, it is not here. Okay. So this first we need to solve this minor feedback loop. Yahan se, okay, this G1 upon this. G1 upon 1 plus G1 into whatever the answer is. Okay. Then you have to multiply this G2 and G3 with the answer. Yes, it is remaining one feedback loop, that is between G3 and over here.
Unity feedback.
Yes, unity feedback. The first you have to solve this. Okay, first unity feedback, then later on whatever the answer in multiplied with your G2, then unity feedback loop, and then G3. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, if you are having any examples, okay, away another modification I'll say R2 and a C2 now modification house. Okay. So, what will be your answer will be looking like? Can we start? So, here example start. So, it will be starting from R2. So, this block will be there, this block will be there, G4, G5, G6, and a C2. Okay. પછી શું આવશે અહીંયાથી જી ફાઈવ એચ ટુ આ નીકળી જશે સોરી ધીસ વન માઇનસ સો એચ ટુ વિલ બી માઇનસ ધેન આ નીકળી જશે આની પાસે કેટલા ઇનપુટ છે ત્રણ ઇનપુટ છે એક નીકળી ગયો બીજો તો બાકી છે So this will be there only. Okay. That is somewhat complex. Try to do this. Okay. Minus H2. अथवा तुम minus H2 ना मुको है तो यहाँ minus मुकी दो. मैंने पची के यहाँ आंसर. You will be having a configuration of series and parallel connection over here. Our modification console. Okay. Done. यह चारे चार modification करवाना. R1 upon C1, R2 upon C2, R1 upon C2, R2 upon C1. Done? Then you are having example number 12. No, example number 13. સિમ્પલ એક્ઝામ્પલ એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 13 ચલો કેવી રીતે સોલ્વ કરશો રેઝ ધ હેન્ડ ઓનલી થ્રી સ્ટુડન્ટ 11 27 18 4 14 Okay, rule number 4, how you will solve it?
Sir, G3 and G4 are in series.
Okay.
Then we'll move H3 after the series combination so that we can solve by eliminating minor loop.
Okay, if I'm doing so, what modification I have to do in H3?
Block.
You have to
multiply
by
H4.
Where is H4 to how much?
G4, sorry, sir. G4.
G4 only. You are shifting this takeoff point after this block as well as this block. H3 by G3. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Then. અહીંયાથી આ તો નીકળી ગયો અહીં આ બાજુ આવી ગયો માઇનર ફીડબેક લૂપ સોલ્વ થઈ ગઈ પછી પછી કોમ્પ્લિકેશન આવે છે કે પછી તમે તમારા મગજમાં આગળ સ્ટેપ જ નથી વિચારી શકતા
हाँ सर विचार चाहिए.
Anybody else? 14, roll number 14.
Yes, sir.
From the first step, just tell me how we will solve it.
Sir, the answer made le pelo up roll number 4 ki jo tem તેના પછી આપણે h1 વાળો જે છે ને તેને ટેક ઓફ પોઈન્ટ ને પાછળ આફ્ટર ધ આન્સર શિફ્ટ કરીશું.
ઓકે, ક્યાં શિફ્ટ કરીશું?
જે આન્સર મળશે ને આપણને એલિમિનેટિંગ કરી h2 એલિમિનેટ કર્યા પછી.
ઓકે, ધેન વોટ વિલ હેપન?
સો g2 એન્ડ ધેટ આન્સર વિલ બી ઇન સિરીઝ એન્ડ ધેન વી કેન એલિમિનેટ h1.
Eliminate H1? No, H1 we can't eliminate because H1 is connected over here. We will eliminate H3, not H1. Okay, H1, H3 is here connected.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, then answer
series with G1.
G1. Then answer number 3 in feedback with loop with your. ઓકે, આ બધા એક્ઝામ્પલ એવા છે ને, તમે જ્યારે ડ્રો કરવાનું સ્ટાર્ટ કરશો ને તો એ બધા જ વન બાય વન તમને આન્સર લાવવામાં હેલ્પફુલ થશે. અનલેસ એન્ડ અન્ટિલ યુ વોન્ટ સ્ટાર્ટ, યુ વિલ નોટ બી એબલ ટુ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ હાઉ યુ વિલ સોલ્વ ધ નેક્સ્ટ સ્ટેપ. ઓકે, બટ બિફોર ગોઈંગ થ્રુ ધ ફર્સ્ટ ટુ સ્ટેપ, યુ શુડ બી ક્લિયર ઇન યોર માઇન્ડ આફ્ટર એપ્લાઇંગ સ્ટેપ નંબર 1, 2, 3 ઓર વોટ એવર ધ સ્ટેપ્સ યુ આર એપ્લાઇંગ. What modification will be in your block diagram? એવું ના થાય કે તમે એને સોલ્વ કરવા જાઓ છો, એને રિડ્યુસ કરવા જાઓ છો, પણ કોમ્પ્લેક્સ બનાવી. એટલે તમારા મગજમાં એટલીસ્ટ 2-3 સ્ટેપ ક્લિયર હોવા જોઈએ કે આ કરીશું, આના પછી આ કરીશું, તો અમારો આન્સર આવી જશે. ઓકે, ઓકે, સો વી હેવ કમ્પ્લીટેડ એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 13. નાવ એક્ઝામ્પલ નંબર 12. Just think over it, how we can solve it. How we will solve it? There are two type of points over here and the third one is over here. This summing point is connected with H3, H2 and H1 as well. This summing point is connected with only H1. This summing point is connected with H2, H1. Okay, so what I will do, I will redraw in order to simplify this block diagram. G2. Okay, so this is your final summing point. Okay, and this is your first summing point, this one. Okay, now this summing point is nothing but your this. So this is your summing point number 1, summing point number 2, summing point number 3, summing point number 1, summing point number 2 and summing point number 3. Summing point number 2 is having a connection with only H1. Can I draw like this? Summing point number 3 is having a connection of this. So what can I do? H1, H2. Okay. Then this summing point is with having this. So H3, H2, H1. Now so Karis. આ બધા તો સિરીઝમાં આવી જશે, આ બી સિરીઝમાં આવી જશે, પછી કેન આઈ એપ્લાય ધીસ G2 એન્ડ H1 ઇન ફીડબેક લૂપ? થઈ શકે? વાય then bolo ana kari saku na ahiya thi એના માટે મારે શું કરવું પડે? કયા ટેક ઓફ પોઈન્ટ ને શિફ્ટ? એનીબડી હેવ ક્લુ? રોલ નંબર 11 એન્ડ 14. રોલ નંબર 14, વોટ કેન આઈ ડુ? Are you getting my point or not? હવે હું એપ્લાય નહીં કરી શકું બીકોઝ ધેર ઇઝ અ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ ઓવર હિયર. આ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નંબરને મારે ગમે એમ કરીને કાઢવો પડશે, કાં તો એને અહીંયા મૂકવો પડે, ઓકે, તો થઈ જાય. બટ અહીંયા મૂકીશ એટલે કયો રૂલ આવશે? શિફ્ટિંગ ટેક ઓફ પોઈન્ટ, હા, ક્રિટિકલ, દેટ વી નીડ ટુ અવોઇડ ઇટ. તો હવે હું શું કરી શકું? આ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટને બ્લોકની આ બાજુ લઈ જાઉં.
Yes, sir. Fir associative law lagse ne.
Yes, very good. Okay. Summing point number 3, I will shift it behind G2. Okay. Then I will be having a associate law of S2 and S3. I'm redrawing it up for you. Ahiyathi S1, G1, your S2. I'm shifting it over here. S2, S3, S1, G2, okay. Now S3 નો ઇનપુટ કેવો છે? S3 ઇનપુટ ઇઝ H1. S2 ઇનપુટ ઇઝ વોટ?
H1.
And S1 input is what? H1,
H2, H3.
આ તો તમે ડાયરેક્ટલી કરી નાખ્યું પણ મોડિફિકેશન નહીં થાય. નાઉ રિકોલ યોર રૂલ્સ. ઇફ આઈ એમ શિફ્ટિંગ ધીસ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ S3 ને મેં અહીંયા લઈ લીધો, તો વોટ મોડિફિકેશન આઈ હેવ ટુ ડુ? આમાં બે રૂલ મેં એપ્લાય એક સાથે કરી દીધા. વોટ વી હેવ ડન? વી હેવ શિફ્ટેડ ધીસ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ ઓવર હિયર. लिसु करो बड़े शिफ्टिंग समिंग पॉइंट बिहाइंड द ब्लॉक वी हैव टू
मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 बाय जी
यस 1 बाय जी बाय 2 એટલે આનો આન્સર શું આવશે મલ્ટીપ્લાઈડ બાય
1 બાય જી 2
જી 2 એસ 3 ની જોડે હોય એ એસ 3 ની જોડે શું છે સોરી જી 2 ઓકે થઈ જશે
યસ સર
So which example we have completed and which are remaining? 13 we have completed, 12 we have completed, 11th is remaining, 10th we have completed, 9th completed, 8th completed, 7th remaining, but 7th is simple. There are two inputs, only one output. R1S and R2S R input and output is only C. So you need to find out R1 upon C and R2 upon C. If I am finding out R1 upon C, it will be R1 upon C, R1 summing point, G1 summing point, G2 summing point, this takeoff point, summing point, ahiyathi aa nikli jase, ahiyathi G3 and you will be having C. Okay? આ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ નીકળી જશે યુ વિલ બી હેવિંગ અ ડાયરેક્ટ લિંક ઓકે એટલે અહીંયાથી તમારે થોડું કરવું પડશે આ શિફ્ટિંગ ટેક ઓફ પોઈન્ટ છે યુ હેવ ટુ શિફ્ટ ઇટ ઓવર હિયર ઓકે એટલે આ માઇનર ફીડબેક લૂપ થઈ જશે પછી સિમ્પલ આન્સર તમારો થઈ જશે ડન વાઇલ ફાઇન્ડિંગ આઉટ આર ટુ બાય સી યુ હેવ ટુ રીડ્રો ધ એન્ટાયર બ્લોક ડાયાગ્રામ વાય બિકોઝ હવે અહીંયાથી આમ ફ્લો નથી હવે ફ્લો કઈ સાઈડથી થશે આર ટુ થી સ્ટાર્ટ કરીશ આર ટુ સમિંગ પોઈન્ટ G3 એન્ડ આઉટપુટ અને આ બધું ફીડબેકમાં ઓકે ફર્સ્ટ પાર્ટ કમ્પ્લીટ થઈ ગયેલો હોવો જોઈએ સેકન્ડ પાર્ટ કદાચ ના આવડે વી વિલ રિપીટ વી હેવ કમ્પ્લીટેડ ધીસ સિક્સ એક્ઝામ્પલ ફિફ્થ એક્ઝામ્પલ ઓલ્સો sorry, I think fifth example is remaining. Fourth example we have completed. Third example we have completed. Okay. Now, example number 1 and 2 are related to formation of block diagram from the given electrical circuit and finding out transfer function. Okay. We have completed one example which was related to circuit whose block diagram we have drawn. The same procedure you need to apply it over here. Okay. Second example છે એ આપણે જે કરાયો હતો ને એના જેવું જ છે. Here only the modification is there is a L and C. Okay. એટલે પહેલા આને શું કરશો? Convert this circuit into Laplace domain circuit.
Laplace domain circuit.
Okay. And whatever the action you have done, that you need to apply over here. For example, number 1, there are only 2 meshes. એટલે પહેલી મેશમાં તમે KVL લગાવશો V input નો equation આવશે અને બીજી input બીજું તો equation થશે V output S is equal to IS into S into L1. Okay? A tutorial and a help file I will upload it once again. On Thursday or Friday, we will discuss on this tutorial. And the last date of completion is Sunday, that is 28th. Okay, એટલે તમે અડધું પડધું બી કરી નાખજો ફરીથી એકવાર આપણે ટ્યુટોરિયલ સ્ટાર્ટ કરીશું તો આમાં એક્સપ્લેન કરીશું ઓકે ધોઝ હુ આર હેવિંગ ક્વેરી ધી કેન સ્ટે હિયર ધોઝ હુ ડોન્ટ હેવ ધી કેન લીવ ધ સેશન
Thank you, sir.
Hello, sir. Sir, I am 19-00-025.
Yes, yes. Tell me.
Sir, I am busy in sir marriage. यहाँ पर मेरा एक मैरिज हो रहा है तो सर मैं इधर चला आया था इसलिए सर.
ओके, ऑल द लेक्चर्स वीडियोस आर रिकॉर्डेड एंड आई हैव मेड इट अप मींस अपलोडेड ऑन YouTube, सो इफ यू आर एब्सेंट यू कैन रेफर.
या सर. ओके,
बट मेक श्योर दैट फ्रॉम दिस डे यू विल बी सबमिटिंग ऑल द ट्यूटोरियल्स एंड द होमवर्क ऑन टाइम.
या